This machine will do three things. It will complete the freezing process, in other words, reduce the temperature. It'll continue to mix the ingredients so we don't have any lumps. And finally, it will incorporate air, and that's what we were talking about. So those three things go into making ice cream. You know, that's kind of modeled after Starbucks, like when they have a mocha, a little dash of peppermint in it on the back end.
Not bad.
Now's not the time to be shy.
Let's do it.
Okay. So turn them over so that these now become choppers, and just bust it up and fold it all in there.
Clearly, I'm not a veteran.
You know what?
Got a little
it
work
won't take
it.
Long to become a pro.
I would not graduate from Cold Stone University at this point.
Just
try.
Taste.
Not half bad. Not half bad. It's your creation.
Really, it's really, really good. It's peppermint, peppermint patty, peppermint mocha.
I can smell it from here. Good peppermint, yeah.
Yeah, I'm happy.